Pers KPK Tipikor,
saluran informasi lintas Indonesia.
I am the son of a people or a nation which has suffered from colonialism for 3 centuries and a half. It's not a short time, 350 years about. Now, look here. Our experiences were not very agreeable. I said in the United Nations several years ago that imperialism is not yet dead, it is only dying. But it's not yet dead. And I personally, God willing, I shall keep on fighting imperialism.